Everyone, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me, Zainab Altaf, and today in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can turn off Find My iPhone and remove your Apple ID from your iPhone, iPad without password. As you can see here, this is my iPhone and I'm signed into my iCloud account. Before going there, I would like to show you my iOS version of the iPhone that I have. As you can see, I have 14.6 and I have iPhone 6s. Here are the all specifications of my iPhone. So now I'll show you that how you can remove your Apple ID with a really amazing tool which supports the new version of iOS and also supports the GSM and MEID both iPhones. Here I can show you that my Find My iPhone is turned on. When I try to turn it off, I don't remember the password, so it is not going on. So for that, we are just going to turn off the Find My iPhone. Here on the website, I'm going to put my serial number and going to show you that my iPhone's Find My iPhone is turned on. We are just going to turn it off. So now we are on the PC's screen, and here I'm going to show you the tool. You can see this is the website, official website of this tool, Best Fave Activation Unlocker. It is also going to provide you to unlock your activation lock, on which I made the video. You can see it at the top, and also in the description box you'll find out the link. Here it is showing the remove activation lock on your iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, also showing the turn off Find My iPhone, and also showing the supported iOS version, also the supported iPhones. Here you can go with the Mac operating system or also with the Windows operating system. You can see this, and now we are just going to have a little bit quick review of this website. The link is in down description box. You can visit that. Bypass iPhone activation lock. This is going to, if your iPhone is stuck with these type of errors, you can also fix this. Fix could not or unable to activation lock error. And you can also go with turn off Find My iPhone, which I'm going to tell you today. And you can visit and read all the information that is present on this website. Let's a little bit scroll down and check out the whole website. So let's go. Here you can see steps to remove the activation lock and customers and everything that is present over here. So we are actually talking about, in this video we are talking about the Find My iPhone. So you have to click on buy now and you will go with these all which are available. Save big for 1 month license, 1 year license, and so on. You can lifetime license and you can buy it. From there you can see the prices. Here you can see this is also a past fave screen recorder, which is really amazing one, and which is not on the limited time. It is in full free. You can also download that. So now here you can see we are going to click on free trial to download this. Click on start download and let's wait for it. So as you can see here, the tool is successfully downloaded, and now I'll just minimize this. And as you can see, here's the tool. You don't have to disable your antivirus. It is a very safe tool. You just have to directly open it. So after that, you have to select languages. I have selected English language, obviously, and I'm gonna click on OK. And the next option is to about the license agreement. You have to read this all license agreement, and after reading that, you have to click on this option, which is I accept the agreement. So let's click on it, and after that you have to click on the next option, and here it is asking the location that where it should install your tool. So I have selected the default one. So after that, I'm going to click on next and let's wait. So as you can see, it is successfully and instantly installed. Going to click on finish. So now as you can see, the tool is successfully installed, and I'm going to open it. So after that, here you can see this is the tool right here. You have to click on this shopping type of option that is right at the top. So you have to click on it. And after clicking on it, it is going to take you to this website. And after that, here you can buy the tool as you want it. So you can see here are the all prices present over here on this website, and everything is present. After that, you have to click on this option, and here you have to click on register, and here you have to give your email address and your license code and click on register. So it is, you can see in very less time, it is registered successfully, very instantly it is registered. So it is successfully registered. You can see this is the more PestFair family members. You can read that out, and it is showing all the information. And let's click on OK. You can see here is the tool, and now I'm going to show you my iPhone. So as you can see, this is my iPhone, and I'm signed into my account, and here I'm going to just connect my iPhone. And you can see I'm going to click on the next option, which is turn off Find My iPhone. Let's click on it. After clicking on it, it's showing the information. You can read that out. I'm not reading it because I've already read it. Turn off Find My iPhone, and it is also written a note over here. You can read it also. Click on start, and after that you can read this all agreement and click on I have read and agreed the agreement and click on next. Now it is connecting the device. Let's wait for it. So as you can see, now it is downloading the checkrin. Let's wait for it and give a thumbs up to this video. So as you can see, it is downloaded. Now here you have to select your pen drive in which you want to install the checkrin. As you can see, I have selected it, And after selecting that, you have to click on Start. And click on Yes right here because we want to continue it. Let's click on Yes. And now it is just going to install the checkerin in your USB that you have selected. So let's wait for it. So now, as you can see, it is successfully, our checkerin is installed in our USB that we wanted, and they're just showing the steps. Now, after that, I'll just restart my computer and boot to the checkerin. Here, I'll click on Boot Options. And now, I will just select the USB that I have inserted. Let's click on it. And now, it will just boot to the checkerin. So now, we are in it. I'll just connect my iPhone to the PC. And now, it is asking to trust. Let's trust the computer and click on Trust. After that, you can see my iPhone is connected, but it's showing like that. So don't worry about that. Just click on Options. And now click on the first option, which is Allow Untested iOS Versions. And after that, click on Back. So now we have to click on Start right here. And now we have to click on OK on this option. And then we have to click on Next. Now my iPhone is entering into recovery mode. So as you can see, my iPhone is in recovery mode, and now when you click on Start, you are just going to follow these steps and put your phone into DFU mode according to your different device. So let's put my phone into DFU mode. And now it is booting, let's wait. So now I just want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, please do it. So as you can see, it is all done now, and now you have to just connect your iPhone to the Wi-Fi, let me do it. So let's go in settings. And connect my iPhone. As you can see, my iPhone is connected to the Wi-Fi. After a few minutes, you will see the icon of the checkerin, means checkerin is all done. Now you might be thinking how to quit from the checkerin. For that, click on quit, type reboot, and click on enter. So as you can see, now it is directly booting to the Windows. So now as you can see, we are in the Windows and I'm signed in with my iCloud account, and fine, my iPhone is turned on. We are just going to turn it off. And as you can see, here's the tool. You don't have to disable your antivirus because it's very safe. Just directly open it and connect your iPhone as I'm doing. After that, you have to click on the next option, which is turn off Find My iPhone, and click on Start. Now you have to read this all, click on Next, and it's connecting my device. As you can see, instantly my device is connected, it's showing the information. You can just confirm your device information and read all notes that are present over here. As I told you that I am connected with my Wi-Fi, I will just turn off my Wi-Fi from right here, as you have seen, and now I'm going to click on Start. Now it is just turning off Find My iPhone. We have to wait for a moment. So now we will click on Verify the Fmi Status. For that, we'll just copy the serial number and paste it on the website right here. Let's paste it and click on Search. Now as you can see, my Find My iPhone is successfully turned off. As you can see here, by using this amazing tool, it is turned off. And here I'll just type off, Find My iPhone is off, and I'm going to click on Confirm. And now I'm going to click on Reset because it's going to reset my device. Now it is just going to remove the Apple ID and going to reset my iPhone to the factory settings. So now as you can see, my iPhone is in hello screen, just gonna give the regions in the language, and gonna connect my iPhone with the Wi-Fi, giving the internet password. So as you can see, my iPhone is successfully unlocked and activated. Everything is going to work in a SIM call fix, notification fix, iCloud sign in fix. Everything is going to get fixed in it. You can also flash and reset your iPhone. You can use it like a brand new iPhone. And now I'll show you all the specifications of my iPhone as you have seen. And now I'm gonna insert the SIM and gonna show you that SIM call is also fixed. Let's insert the SIM in it. And now let's wait until it is searching. So now as you can see, it is showing the network name and the network signals right here. And now I'll just power it off to show you that on-off is also fixed. So as you can see, on-off is fixed. And now I'll just make a call for the confirmation. And notifications are also coming. As you can see, the call is going on. The SIM call is also fixed. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching the video.